And that one that they had out in, where is that, New York, New Jersey, where they had problems with, they were able to push it? Mm-hmm. I didn't think that was
possible.
Going
that way?
Well, yes, yeah, I thought they would just leave the train where it was and just,
right?
They said that visibility-wise, they want to pull it so they, the engineer can see.
Right, well, safety, I suppose, that's number one.
You know, when you have the commuter lines, they're all every crossing. The diesel power does not move the wheel. The diesel generates electric power.
And on these light rail that they have in the cities, that's what, 600 volt DC
for the electricity. Yeah.
On the
watch.
These people, they try and beat these things, and you don't win against the trains. You know what? What school is it?
University of them. The big one. The big one.
Go first.
Well,
I've
been living up there since '72. After I got out of school, I got a job there.
It's a nice town.
Oh, it is. It is. There's always something to do in the Twin Cities. Oh, okay. My daughter is a chiropractor. That's a real good area.